tonight we're here at the Sport and Recreation Wards for Sport New Zealand. Whether it's an event that's been fantastic, whether it's been people that we've celebrated, it comes together as a truly special night.
Tonight we will celebrate individuals and organisations who have made outstanding contributions within their play, active recreation and sports communities.
I know Peter Thompson and his team would be incredibly proud, and we're very, very fortunate to have that partnership that we've been able to grow.
We know that many sport providers are not explicitly inclusive. Our aim is to reduce the barriers for these communities so they are more able to collaborate and participate.
The most beautiful turn of events is when the obstacles that were meant to tear you down end up strengthening you in ways you never could have imagined. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cells NBL Showdown made basketball in New Zealand stronger in ways that we could never have imagined.
He is known for this commitment to innovation as a leader. And this trait is clear and is a unique approach to the development of people within the recreational environment.
The people that actually help to provide sport and recreation play just such an amazing service and role in people's well-being. They're the absolute lifeblood of our industry.
We will use this award as a taonga for our mahitahi we do in our community. He tangata, he tangata, he tangata. What is the most important thing in the world? It is the people, it is the people, it is the people.
At least 23,000 kids have had access to a magic play box, and we've prevented 5,500 kilograms of junk going into landfill. The magic is not really in the box. It comes from within the child.
We are a sport that is inclusive, attracting high numbers of Māori participation, along with paddlers from many diverse ethnic backgrounds, ages and abilities. We offer a unique whānau environment, enabling mātua, kuia, kuraua, rangatahi and tamariki to all take part.
I think it's just really important to think about what your values are and how can you use those to help other people. What's important to you, and find jobs that really sing to your heart and what you really believe in.
Jennifer Miller has been highly instrumental in the development of today's international eventing sport worldwide. Her enthusiasm and personal skills in sharing her knowledge and motivating course designers, technical delegates and officials around the world to engage and become higher level officials has been invaluable.
You can do what you want to do. You've got to be determined about it. And you're going to get the knocks. But if you make up your mind to do it, just get on with it and do it.
He remains primarily driven by the grassroots level. This is perfectly illustrated by the work that he has done with Cathy throughout the Pacific, introducing triathlon to the islands. These are the attitudes that define a Lifetime Achievement Award winner.
It's incredibly humbling, you know, and you think of the journey you've been on. I just like seeing competition. I like seeing the faces, the expressions, and to me that's the sort of buzz I got out of it.
For the past 40 years, he has given freely of his time and expertise to ensure that Māori cultural identity in sport has been upheld and valued.
The contribution that sports people have made to the well-being and health of this nation, and those successes nationally and internationally with Māori sport as well, trying to get them to embrace the two together, because we don't have room for each other, but we have room for togetherness.